Hi everyone, my name is Rosemary, founder of TechAble Assistive Technology. People have asked me if I can also show how to use Android phone calendar synced with the Google Calendar. So today I'm going to show you how you can use your Android phone calendar synced with the Google Calendar. And I'm going to use Galaxy Android phone. Okay, let's get started. Okay, so first, open up a calendar app from your phone. And the way you check if your online calendar is synced with your phone calendar is you see these three bars on the top left corner. You just need to tap there. And it will show all calendars that are synced with your phone calendar. Okay, so let me take you through how you can add an online calendar and sync it with your phone calendar. So you need to go to settings. And find account and backup. And it's here. So tap it and then click accounts. And here you can add account. So you need to click add account. And since I'm going to add a Google Calendar, I need to click Google here. And I'm going to add a Google Calendar, which I use for my church PTA group. So I'll type the email for the group.
Bethel.loading@gmail.com.
And then click next and enter password and click next. Click I agree. And now my church PTA Google account is added to this phone. Okay, and let's go back to the phone calendar. And I'm going to tap the three bars. And here you can see my church PTA Google Calendar is added. It's synced here. Okay, and now let's add an event to a calendar. So to add an event, you see this plus sign. So just tap the plus sign at the bottom right corner and type the title of the event. I'm going to type lunch with my friend. And then set the date and time of the event. So I'll have start time this Friday at 12 noon. And then end time, I'll say 2 p.m. And then if you scroll down, here next to the calendar icon, you can see which calendar you want to put or store this event. And currently, I have the church PTA calendar is shown as the calendar that I like to put this event to. But if you want to change it to another calendar, you just need to tap this calendar icon and then just choose the right Google Calendar that you like to put your event to. And then you can add a reminder. To add a reminder for the event, you can set by tap next to this bell icon. For an important event, I usually set up two reminders. So I'm going to set up the first reminder 1 day before, click save, and then to add a second reminder, just tap this plus button, and then I'm gonna tap customize, and then I'll say, okay, remind me again 2 hours before the event. And then I'm gonna tap save. So now you can see here are two reminders have set up. And next to the note icon, you can write down any notes about the event. So for example, if I need to remember to bring a present for my friend, I can write down bring a present so I don't forget, and I can see that note when I check the event. So I'm gonna say bring a present. Okay. And then I usually like to put location for the event. So I can see the address when I look at the event from the calendar. So to put location, just tap next to this location icon, and then you can put the name of restaurant or the address for the place. I'll say, okay, that's good, restaurant. Okay, and then now after you put all the information about the new event, you just need to click save button here. And here you can see the new event is now on my calendar.
That's all I prepared for today. Thank you for watching.